Ade.
Volcanic breach deep sided, and tsunamis only come in when you get hit when you've got that shallow approach.
Yeah.
Because the one that a few years ago that.
Very nice.
Nice, nice.
I don't think I'm going to survive here for the next few days.
Why?
That's delicious.
Actually.
So, this is Scenic, the resident cat.
Yeah. Maybe we could get a scooter and some a low fee.
Yeah,
a
little fee.
I love it too.
I
feel like that's high up on the rock.
I thought it's like an ocean, like from the distance of the top of the deck.
Oh yeah.
We're about to get it tomorrow. So
shared bed.
She's going to come and she's put the beds tomorrow.
Okay, cool.
But no, they are right. We have got Woo-hoo. Our own little haven right here. Oh yes.
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Tropical rain. That rain. That's warm.
So in the 70s it was all go, and I think we came to
us as well in Fiji, that around Denarau, they just pick up and take you there whenever you want.
Yeah.
Great.
What a treat.
Does she look like an elephant?
So that pillbox as you're going into the road there. About 300 metres.
Down here you can see how you've got the whitish lips, that's coral. The dark strips are ravine, so it's coral ravine down the whole way.
Wow. The yachts are here as well. This is Opahi, this is where Captain Cook tried to land, that's why his picture's there.
Mm.
Anyhow, the natives didn't like the look of Captain Cook and probably didn't enjoy having musket ball shot at them, so they threw spears back. And Captain Cook called Niue Savage Island.
It's everyone here is so sweet.
Yeah. Anyhow, but that name stuck, and you want to, if you're interested, look back at some 18th.
So what's her?
Baking shop.
It's just a little cottage shop. People, as you drive along, you'll see these signs.
Yeah.
It's a shop. Like,
they're
people
just,
trying
the shop's
to get
out
in.
Of their
We've got an Indian up here, haven't we?
We've got Indian up here.
Oh, okay, that's the Indian.
I'll just show you the primary school because it's Saturday and I won't be driving now. Just so you, this is the
old
only
times.
School on the island.
Oh,
I walked at the high school.
It's going to be big. So is it from
about
primary
200,
school?
This goes up to year six.
Year six, okay.
So up to standard four in the olden speak.
Standard four, thank you, I'm with you now.
Okay, up to
standard four, yeah.
And then high school from form one to form seven.
And here as well?
Yep, so that's all administration there.
Oh, okay, not schools.
Good old reef shipping.
Yeah, real reef shipping's actually
gone,
yeah. So you've got the classrooms on this side there, they use those rooms, and they use all the prefabs.
Mm.
And up the back they have early childhood.
Oh,
so all the little
good kids
from around the island
just
get on their
here.
Buses at 7 o'clock in the morning.
Obviously not the early
childhood.
From
the time they're 5. The early childhood, I don't think it's every day, but school's Monday to Friday.
So it must be quite warm in those classes.
Oh, they're actually quite cool with the concrete and the louvers.
Yeah,
especially
right.
They build them the right way around so they get the prevailing wind. Because the way around they build our house is the wrong way, so we don't get much breeze.
This is where Trish would have gone.
And this is, so there's a cyclone, that I guess this is the evacuation area, I bet?
No, they would go up to the high school because when we get down to close to the road, you'll see there's actually some cyclone damage on the front corner of the building, and they're relocating this to up next to the high school, which is about a kilometre up the hill from Alofi, past the police station.
Yeah. It's actually nice and clean, the school.
Yeah, they keep it tidy.
Yeah,
so you can just see a little bit of there was some rocks had at the front there. Plastered over it. Just that little bit there, but you still wouldn't want to be in here if there were waves and rocks coming up to there.
How far is the water?
About 30 metres.
We're quite high though, aren't we?
Yeah, when we get to the wharf, you'll be able to see how high the cliffs are. Just looking at that rain, we might not be able to get out at the wharf because of the... See the colour of the sky there?
Yeah.
Might just be a little bit uncomfortable.
This is almost fresh water and brackish water coming out of this thing.
Lava arches.
This is like an adventure. This is like the Goonies. Have you seen that movie, The Goonies? No. Come on, Mum. The Goonies is like the look, there's a rope. That's it. You must have some hold on to that. Yeah, that's what I meant.
With your two hats. Yeah, the power, yeah.
Yeah, you know, with all the whitewash, you can just see the power.
That spray. Ooh.
The power of the ocean, right? Even if someone fell in there, they don't have the facilities here to save them.
No. That's why no one's stupid.
Don't be stupid, eh? Don't be stupid around here.
So, have you guys?
Yeah.
No one's tried a coconut crab yet.
Like a warning.
recording of a favorite song. So while she lay there sleeping, I read the paper in bed. And in the personal columns, there was this letter I read.
I never knew that you like me.